Hey, listen, if this ain't some Nick Cone Tyrone type shit right here, the fact that they not the same person and they not even related really got my brain hurting. Let me know what y'all think about this shit right here, man. Who knew that it was two of these niggas? Who knew it wasn't just one? I need to know.